Shout out to all teachers tonight. Many are getting a very generous donation from APS. 52 District 1 teachers in Yuma just received $26,000 total from the APS Supply My Class program. So the $500 each teacher gets will go toward classroom supplies to hopefully make the room just a bit brighter and make learning a little more fun when kids are officially back in school. Congrats to all.